I'm quite curious about the result. It looks perfect, a nice sheen. The chocolate is easily unmolded and the decoration looks perfect. Now we'll stick the two half molds together. We'll briefly place the two halves on a warm plate and then press them against one another. My hollow figure is ready. It looks perfect.